Next, money. I will talk about money. Do you want money?
Yes.
Yes, everybody want money, right? Now we better talk about money. We have products. Yeah, now we have products. At least we have 12 products which will not be out of stock anymore. In 2 to 3 months time, we have all these products, yeah? RGGL, Sparinati, cookies, virgin coconut oil, jewelry cream, noni, there's some noni, yeah? Then you have toothpaste, you have soap, you have Lingzi coffee, 2-in-1. You're going to have Lingzi coffee, 3-in-1. More than enough for you to do networking. Now we talk about money. Money. You want money? Of course, I also want money. Let us see what is money to do with us. Money. Oh, so much, yeah? You see him? Money everybody needs. Do you agree? Anybody doesn't need money? He must be insane. Next, money is a universal language. It's not English, yeah? It's not English, it's money. When money speak, it speak very loud and become very influential, yeah? Money is the universal language. When you're very rich, wherever you talk, whatever language you talk, you don't worry, they listen to you. Am I right? Even I cannot talk Hindi, I'm not worried. I cannot talk Spanish, I'm not worried, because people can translate for me. Yeah? But here, I don't want you to translate. I'm afraid of translation, you know? I say one sentence, the translator say 10 sentences. I have problem, yeah? I'm joking. So language is universal, yeah? If you have money, you talk loud. Second, if you are afraid about who you are, ashamed of yourself, you will never earn or get much money. Don't be ashamed of yourself, even though you don't have money. Yeah, must be confidence. So what do you do here? If you undervalue who you are, people will undervalue what you do. Never undervalue ourselves as the XM member. Now we're getting stronger and stronger every day. Stand for it. Next, what you need is power, because power attracts money. You agree or not? We need power, and in the XN, you are empowered. In the XN, you are empowered. You become very strong. You own the factory, you own the farm, you own all the products. You have the right to sell every product. It's your business. And your membership is free. You own the business of DXN. When we put up a farm, you own the farm because it's your business. If you were to do other business, how much you need to invest and how much risk you have to incur? Oh, that is too much, yeah? So do DXN. Next, money. I am what I am now because I grew up in poverty. Now, this is about me, yeah? Extremely poor. The son of a farmer, and we live in this kind of environment. I had to strive because I didn't have anything when I was young. Nothing. Naked, you know? Next, I grew up without money. That is why I have so much of money. Now, that is very important for myself. Because too poor, I struggle so hard to make money and I become rich. Not so rich, but well off. When I was young, I don't have a car. No, our family don't have a car. Now I have 4 cars. When I was young, my parents has no house. We have 12 brothers and sisters, yeah? 12 brothers and sisters. I'm the second last. We don't have house. That's why in my life, I always struggle to buy house. And I bought 4 houses. I like that. One of my houses is like that. And so now, come to you. Do you want to be like that?
Yes.
It is fine to be poor now. But don't die poor. It's okay to be born poor. Never die poor. Born poor, you can't be helped, right? Can you help yourself to be born? No. Your father, your mother, you are there. You cannot help, right? But if you die poor, it's your own doing. You create a lot of sin. Dying poor is a great sin because you deny all the people with you poverty. You meet poverty, you know? They will suffer like anything. So next, money. Many people are poor because it is easy to be poor and remain poor. Yeah, it's very easy if you want to be poor. You just remain where you are poor forever. And in my case, though I thought my friends were better than I was, yes, true, I also never thought I was good enough at anything, even to talk. I sure, before coming to the exam, you want me to talk, doctor, in front of 300 people, my heartbeat, it's about to stop, you know. Then I train up. Now I am a good speaker. You know, everywhere give me the mic. Yeah. I'm afraid of holding the mic last time because I'm not good. Now I'm also afraid of holding the mic. You know why? Once you give me the mic, I cannot stop talking. It's like you go to karaoke, giving you the mic. Oh, it's my turn. Next song is still my turn. Am I? When you are good, you never want to let go. That is also a problem. I never thought I could go to the world. Very poor. My only entertainment working in a farm is to wait for the aeroplane to come. Far, far away, I can be, oh, aeroplane is coming, you know. I will run to the top of a small hill. I have make a small hut there. I will squat down, wait for the aeroplane. Oh. Even the aeroplane have gone, right? I still stare at the tail. The tail start to spread, you know? Then one day I tell myself, one day I want to go to the world. And what happened? What happened? With DXN, I am better than many of my friends now. I'm better, yeah? I am good at many things now. At least speaking also quite good. And I have traveled to more than 40 countries, yeah. Yeah, with DXN, more than 40 countries. Do you want to travel?
Yes.
To the world?
Yes.
Join DXN. DXN is very powerful. So everything is a choice. Everything is a choice. Poverty is a choice. To become rich is also a choice. And DXN is your best choice. Yeah, DXN is your best choice. Next, money again. We took money today, yeah? Money. Money is not just so you have something to spend. It is not just like that. Yeah. Money is to make you feel secure. Yeah? If you have money, you work steadily. Don't worry. Yeah? Even the thief come and rob you. You want to rob me? Okay, don't harm me, yeah, money. Take. The most 10,000 rupees. Yeah, take. In my pocket, yeah, take. Because I'm rich. I don't mind to lose 10,000, am I right? You feel very secure wherever you go. Nobody can threaten you. Next, money is to make you sleep well at night. Yeah, if you have money, at night you sleep well. You won't suffer from insomnia. Why you cannot sleep? Because you don't have money. Yeah, you have all the stresses. Your wife come to you, your parents come to you, you keep them. Everything is about money. Oh, no, I cannot sleep. Money. Yeah? So now, look at this with the accent. What happened? You sleep perfectly well because the accent is a gold mine. It's for you to read. We have invested crores of money from now every 1 month. 1.5 crores, 1.5, we throw the money as investment. This is the gold mine we're building for you to reap. When it's ready, you just take. When will it be ready? Within this year, everything will be ready for you.